Something told me we might hear from him.
You know this guy came prepared.
This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out. He really loves that mic.
He ain't messing around.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
The fans are eating it up.
Thank you.
couldn't have said it better myself.
Not sure what to say about that, except let's go.
Well, I'm not sure if we can top that, but we will do our best as we move along with our program.